Simon Gavan Kalimbo.
Miaje. Mkopoa. Maze sisi tunapenda watoi wetu, tulidecide kwa create opportunity ya kujifunza muziki, mambo ya art, mambo ya filming, ili waweze kugain, waweze kufikia ile potential yao. Wengi wetu kuwa na tatizo ya kuweza kufikia hizi level. Kwa hivyo ningependa kupatia watu wetu makofi ya kilo ama nyanze. Tafadhali patia watoi makofi ya kilo.
Yade, comédie. La piscine sera bleue, mais quand on respecte, on va célébrer ici, si on n'est pas mort. Il a mané des programmes, on est happy, ça, on a un talent qui est amazing. Now, our new reason to go up a little. Now, I hope in the next few years, this group that you see here, this is going to be the next King Kaka somewhere here. It's going to be the next Shamir here. It's going to be the next Odisoro here. It's going to be the next Naomi. There's like going to be the next Azizi. It's going to be the next Bliss, the ambassador. It's going to be the next Yirim. And many, 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 many other talented and amazing artists. And I just want to say, I'm very, very happy and I'm very proud to see how far they've come in the program. Tunaendelea kusonga mbele pamoja, sindio? So support yenu ni muhimu sana. Hiyo support yenu ndio itafanya watu wa grow, sindio? Asanteni. I want to start by introducing Seth and Bonche. Seth na Bonche wanafundisha visual arts ama kuchora, kufanya mamichoro. Wamekuwa wanafanya kazi nzuri sana. This is Longchess, aka Orutu Professor, or the Professor of Nyatiti. This guy is very talented. He's been helping our kids keep in touch with their traditions. Amekuwa anafundisha Nyatiti, Orutu, na Ohangla drums. And he's been doing a very, very good job. Let's give him a hand of applause.
Thank you to everyone for coming for this event. This event is for you. As you can see, these kids have spent their free time doing what is good to empower themselves, to bring themselves to what they are now, instead of endangering their lives into other things that are like drugs and all this. They have decided to venture into us. If we continue like this, you can imagine in the next 30-40 years where our youth will be. All I just wanted